Well, happy 4th of July to you all. It's Sunday morning here in central Washington on the Beverly Turnpike Trail, a favorite of ours, hiking today with Liz. Hope you enjoy the scenery and maybe a geologic tidbit or two. Notice all the bedrock here is rusty brown. And if you are fans of the programs that we've done in the past, you know that that's the weathered surface. And each of these rusty brown rocks, if you break them open, are a beautiful green. The serpentinite of the Ingalls ophiolite, 162 million years old. It's about 65 degrees currently, 10 o'clock in the morning. Supposed to be in the mid-90s today, Fahrenheit, but it's quite comfortable here. Haven't seen anybody on the trail. Got the place to ourselves. boy. The shooting stars. Oh my goodness. Wow. It's amazing. Head rush. Little froggies. Yeah. I startled them, I think. Sorry. Okay.
Okay, now a decision must be made.
Okay.
Do you want a jaw?
Oh my gosh. What do you think?
I don't know.
I'll pass on the jaw. Do a quick little dramatic shot here. You took a shot here too, I bet. Could be.
I just remember being in all that stuff.
Okay. deeper than it looks. Crater to the moon. Just kidding. Rainier. Peekaboo. Mount Rainier. This episode of Nick from the Field brought to you by All Trails app. We're using it for the first time. And a map discussion is about to begin. That's what I hear. Coverage is crap right here, but 3 feet up. So we agree this is the way to go.
Yeah.
And you remember this with Corey.
Yeah, but I still think we probably went off trail.
I believe you. Yeah, they were up the previous day or something, right? Yeah. Exotic terrain. Ingles serpentinite. Waxy green weathers. Weathers to a rusty brown, a rusty orange. Created on the ocean floor in the Pacific 162 million years ago, no big deal. It's not in the ocean floor anymore. In fact, half of it is in southern Oregon. That's the Josephine ophiolite. The other half is up here. And yet as you look west, Rainier tucked around the corner, looking west to Iron Peak, looking northwest to the Stewart Range. On the other side of that is Alpine Lakes Wilderness, the Enchantments, known by a bunch of different ways. Ingles Creek itself flows from west to east at the base. Something. As I look at this jagged stuff here, I'm still not sure if these fins, these dragon-like, stegosaurus-like fins, are Tianwei feeder basalt dikes or parts of the Ingles that are more resistant. And as we go through here, it's kind of a mixture of basalt and serpentinite. All right, I'm going to pick up the pace. Find my partner. Oh, but wait, I don't think I can. I think there's good looking waxy serpentinite here. Isn't that nice? Isn't that beautiful? I've learned a lot in 12 months about these green rocks. And I don't know how much you've seen of our programming, but we did some exotic terrain work. We did a green rocks show with Chris Mattinson. I think that was episode O of the Exotic Terrain A to Z series. And we came back and talked more about these serpentinite and other deep ocean green rocks during the Geology 351 series as well in the spring. Although now that I say that, I'm not sure we hit it that hard, but it was the basement rock for much of the Eocene stuff we were looking at. Yeah, this is just wild stuff up here. It's just beautiful to see. Appreciate you joining us on this little walk. Good workout for July 4th. Can drink a couple extra beers tonight at the party and not feel too badly about it. And a tongue. Don't forget the tongue.